Welcome to Silence and Films, I'm Rob. We're going to watch the ending cutscene for Ni No Kuni. I'm in the memo vision here at the Tombstone Trails Casino, and we're going to watch the end, so sit back and enjoy the cutscene.
Thanks to you, I feel the urge to live again stirring in my heart. You have given me hope, the strength to overcome sadness.
It's time for a fresh start, Your Majesty.
She's not wrong. Give the world a try and keep your chin up, all right?
Yes, and let the past stay in the past.
Too right. That's what her old man would have wanted, innit?
Indeed. But first, I must make amends to the people of this world for all that I have done.
Of course, but take things one step at a time.
I will. And my first step shall be flowers.
Flowers?
Yes, I shall fill this palace with their beauty. I want to see smiling faces. I want to make everyone happy just as they once were. This world shall bloom.
You can do it, Your Majesty. I just know you can.
And I want you to see it. To see the world you saved.
Thank you. My, you are an early bird.
Morning, Miss Layla.
It's such a help having you around, dear.
I love my job.
So you take this piston and you connect it here. All right. I'm gonna crack it this time. You see if I don't.
Mom, I'm gonna get on with my life. And I know you'll always be watching over me.